It was a battle. I mean, we've been in like 7 overtimes in this season, so it wasn't anything new to go into overtime, but we battled, and I mean, that's all it was. I mean, it's a whole team effort. We both were in the right place at the right time, but it was a full team effort. So I feel like I've blinked, and now I'm a senior, so it's hard to sum up my whole career, but I mean, I've grown as a person, as a soccer player.
We were talking about it before the game started. We needed to win the game to advance into the tournament. And senior day on top of that, it puts more emotion in it. And our seniors got in and they played and they contributed. But the whole team knew it was about how our team today could get the result to get into the tournament. This class has come in intact. They came in with all 9 and they are graduating. And I think that's a very special thing. I think this senior class has really been able to lead in such a natural way for them. And it's been great because they're so close and they're so tight and they so believe in such a family atmosphere that has just continued to build in our team and make our team that much stronger of what we consider to be Belmont and what that means to us.